Hello, my old school soul food family. Chef Jeffrey back with another video. All right, y'all. Y'all remember if y'all watched my farmer's market video, I bought some navy beans and some pork ribs. And I'm going to combine them both and I'm gonna put them in my Instant Pot. Let me tell you a little bit about navy beans, y'all. Navy bean soup, which I'm not making a soup, but navy bean soup is a tradition at the job I just retired from. It's been there, I know, 34 years. I've worked there 34 years. Every Saturday we have navy bean soup on the menu. Every Saturday, it's a tradition. When I started there, and probably another 34 years, navy bean soup, something I learned to love. I used to eat it with jalapeno cornbread every Saturday they used to have. It's every Saturday, only one day a week. The people love it. If you try to take it off, it's like committing a war. So that's what I'm making today. I'm not making navy bean soup. I'm just making navy beans. It's going to have a lot of liquid in it. But it's an awesome soup. Very simple. I'm doing the Instant Pot. I'm going to do about an hour and a half. That's all it should take in the Instant Pot. So first thing I'm going to do, I like to put the beans first. Which I'm going to mix all this up, y'all, once I get everything in here. So I got the navy beans in there. I'm going to put the onions. I got some diced onion. You can put bell pepper if you want to. You can put celery. At the club, we used to put carrots in it. It is what it is. And then I'm going to put my chicken base, bouillon base in there. And I'm going to mix this up, and then I'm going to put my pork in there. I want to get this all mixed up pretty good first, y'all. All this is chicken, like a chicken fry. I'm going to mix it up really, really good. Then I add my meat in here. I put just enough water to cover it and a little extra. Because you know as this cooks, the liquid is going to absorb into the beans. So I want a little bit extra. A little extra liquid in here. I'm going to put a little bit more and that should do it. And when it finish cooking, I might have to add a little root to this or a little arrowroot to kind of thicken it up, but I don't know yet. Okay, got that all mixed together. And all I'm gonna do is put, this is just some pork ribs, y'all. Give it a little meat in there. You know, I gotta have meat in my beans. Throw them in there like that. That's it. We're gonna put our lid on here. Make sure it's sealed. We're going to go to bean setting here where it say beans. We're going all the way to 90 minutes, y'all. I'm going an hour and a half with it. Because it got that meat in there. I'll make sure they cook good. That's it. 90 minutes, y'all. We going with this thing. We'll see y'all. Make sure y'all seal this. Okay. We'll see y'all in 90 minutes, y'all. Be right back. All right, y'all, we back here. All right, y'all, let me see if I gotta release this thing. I gotta release it just a little, y'all. It shouldn't take much more to release this thing. Let's turn it off here. And we will see. Well, like I tell y'all, this thing will not open. It's a safety switch on here. Mm-hmm. It will not open unless this seam is already released.
Be careful with this seam.
Give me 1 second here, y'all. I guess I should have it released already.
That's good.
So hey, y'all, we're going to be right back. Once it releases, we'll be right back. All right, y'all. We're going to let it release. Always open it away from you. We're going to see what we got here, y'all. We're going to see what we got here. And I know I don't need to add no, you can see how perfectly it come out. You don't need to add no roux or nothing to it. It came out perfectly thickness. See that? Nice, nice, juice, and the meat is perfectly tender. See how it's falling off the bone there? Perfectly tender. That's what you want. So anyway, y'all, we're gonna step off here. I'm gonna get a bowl of it and we'll come back and we'll see how it is. Be right back. All right, y'all, we back. Check this out, y'all. See that? The juice is perfect thickness in here.
Yeah, the juice is perfect.
Let me see if I got enough seasoning here. Perfect. Perfect amount of, you know, I put the chicken base in there. Perfect. Nice and tender. The pork is perfectly cooked. Nice and tender. I'm telling y'all, all you need is some cornbread with this, y'all. Mm-hmm. I'm picking out these bones. You guys got them bones left over for the pork. Hot water cornbread, some beans, y'all. Can't go wrong. 90 minutes, instant pot. If you don't have an instant pot, get one. Keep telling y'all. You don't have to heat up your stove. Set it, go to sleep. The hour and a half, you got a perfect pile of beans. So, anyway, y'all, let me close this video out. If you like this video, please share, please comment, please subscribe. Please follow my other social media accounts, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch TV, Pinterest, at oldschoolsoulfood.com. Remember, hashtag 2022, helping others with a purpose. Old School Soul Food. Till next time, have a blessed Old School Soul Food day. And I will see y'all in the next video. Love y'all. Bye.